Start Outs is a national program that connects National Guard, reserves, and active duty military members with quality careers in the construction industry. The Joint Apprenticeship Training Committees have the ability to advance veterans. They'll test them to see where their knowledge and their past experience is in that craft, and then they'll take that testing and place them accordingly into their program. They can come in as a second, sometimes third year apprentice, or if they come out of a construction field in the military, they'll actually place them as a journeyman. Servicemen and servicewomen typically have a 40% unemployment rate when they're first getting out of the military. So one of the things Helmet Sergeant attempts to do is to be part of their network to find those jobs, and we have partnered here in Washington State with the Department of Veterans Affairs to work with counselors and employment specialists through the state agencies.
If you like working with your hands, if you like being creative, if you like tackling a problem and seeing it through to the end, and if you like good money, then construction is a place for you. Some of the great things about being in construction is going back to some of the sites, and you can say, oh, I worked on those buildings, I did that, or I was part of that. And that's an exciting feeling. You know, you can take a lot of pride in something that you did and did very well and is still there. One of the great things about the apprenticeships is that most of the time, 80% of the time, is spent on the job training.
There's 14 different building trades that individuals can join. They can get in and have quality training at no cost to them, and they're actually employed. They're working, they're making a living still. The security of having a quality career in the construction field and becoming an apprentice and knowing that you're having set schedules of pay advancements as you go through these programs and medical coverage for your families and pension plans, that is very grounding for the families to know that they have that security. Helmets to Heart Out is an advocate for our veterans in working with the state agencies to reduce the red tape and to increase the transfer of their military specialty skills into civilian careers. For more information, veterans can contact me at 360-725-9842, or they can go online to our website at helmetstohardhats.org.